Alrighty, guys, and we are back on YouTube, as well as we are back on the stream as well. Let's go ahead and continue our chapter four. We're in chapter four right now, so let's just go ahead.
Up there, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If you're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon. Hey, Hugo, where are you going?
Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish, a frog. I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog.
Someone came here to read a book.
Blood.
What happened?
I don't know, but it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats.
What is it?
A sort of jar.
That stuff inside looks strange.
Yes, best leave it here.
Look at our listings, though. We're doing pretty well with curiosities and things that we have found. An earthen container that is used to work in alchemical material baked or worked with acid. The word hermetic is inspired by Hermes, a mythical figure of Greco-Egyptian antiquity. To me, the famous emerald tablet, the text that represents one of the pillars in alchemical or chemical arts. Cool. So it looks like we got all that. Let's see, like, what our just get, like, the leather that we need. Can hold up to 16 materials of each type. We can already hold up to 12, which is great. But let's go back on the path that we were headed.
Amicia, look. It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
That they're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
Wrong one.
I did hear something over there.
Can I be spotted?
Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
Yeah, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
I'll take that cord.
I don't have a choice.
No guards around us, so. Oh, alcohol. We don't need alcohol. We can start moving forward.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricades.
What was that? What's that?
You there! Wait a minute!
We're gonna die. Okay, like, I was, there is something you can do this. Let's see what that checkpoint is.
Misia, I don't have a choice.
Ah, we could use that, yeah.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
Can I kill that guy?
What? Wait. What?
Hey, you! You just signed your own death sentence!
Okay, so I gotta wait until, like, he turns around. And then, like, try to... Maybe I could leave. Oh, we'll have to play this and see.
Misia, I don't have a choice.
Okay.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The guard will be back with the other
man. What I'm wondering is, like, why would you use that to distract the enemy? That's kind of like a weird spot that you would.
Hey, there's Mook.
Hey,
okay, okay.
Sunrise, genius.
So maybe like I throw a pot in front of him, so he's like kind of distracted. Because obviously there's a way to get that.
Misia, I don't have a choice.
Obviously there's a way to get that, so we're gonna try it.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The car will be back with the other man.
So he like shovels.
I think it came from over there.
Hey. Oh, there we go. We got it. Oh, gosh. Okay. Maybe I'll throw a rock, maybe.
A whip? What was that?
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Way back. Hit the wrong button.
Well, it was nothing.
Got my face. Jeez.
I know I saw something move over there.
Guards! Intruders! Search thoroughly, every nook and cranny. Found him!
Amicia!
Okay, let me just double check to see.
We are trapped.
Oh, okay, so the checkpoint put me here. Did it give me all the item I needed?
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window.
Let's try and see.
Me. I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
Okay, cool. It did give me the chest that opened. Great. rock. Almost did it again.
That noise. Better go see what it was. Nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Okay, good.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Someone here! Get back here!
Oh my gosh.
We need them there! Get them.
All right, we're effed.
If we keep looking, we'll find them.
Amicia!
Did we get past the door? Was that a checkpoint? This is where it starts getting like really hard, where we're trying to gather stuff.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise?
Stay here and not a sound.
I'll wait for you.
You can come here.
Yes.
Oh.
Nothing at all. The second time. I need to see this.
Come on,
I'm going.
Still nothing. Nothing at all. All right, let's forget it.
Yes, now it's my turn.
We might have an intruder. Go take over there! There!
God damn it.
We are trapped.
I didn't realize I was crouched.
There's a hole in the wall.
Okay. I'm too big. You'll have to go.
That's all the noise.
Got that. Walk over. Come on.
Come on.
I'm going.
You got this, kiddo.
Well, it was nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
I'm not crazy, that's twice now.
Okay.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
I won't be outsmarted again.
Oh, the guy is over there. So, what do we do? Okay. So the guy is stuck there. Do I do something like throwing a pot in the opposite direction? Maybe that's the play.
That's not sound.
There.
inform Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for, exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are you talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh! Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Is there anything on this side? Sorry. Just so that I'm checking. Doesn't look like it. Okay, cool.
Careful, there's a garden there.
Yes.
Alcohol I don't need. Sure. Let's see. Okay. So there's a guard right there. More alcohol. Okay. Patience, right?
Where was that noise coming from? Over there!
Careful how you land.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
So, it was a false alarm.
See, we need fabric. What's our big one that we really need? We're gonna hold off on a bit. Because we need that fabric. Let me see what, like, One other thing. I can't upgrade what I want to upgrade. Gonna be fine though. Let's see.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny. Hugo!
Oh. You found me!
Do you really think this is the time to be playing games?
But...
Do you want the guards to catch you? Don't do that again!
Sorry.
They're here!
He's really gonna save us from the bite?
The man's a saint. He'll save us. But he
needs Lord Nicholas, and us too. We all have to mark him. That's why we signed up.
True enough.
Have no doubt, brother.
Okay, let's see.
Hey, piggies! You should hide. It's dangerous. Okay. Oh, they're everywhere.
Oh, great. Oh, we should go back. Okay, let's go back. Saying that we should probably go back and go back and check something out real quick. So let's try that.
Boils from the bite. Don't get any closer, Hugo.
Is it a book?
Notes. A journal. He was an alchemist.
Oh. He had a nice boat.
Maybe we should go back to the workshop. I wonder if we can actually get back there. Let's see if we can. Because if we can, that'd be kind of neat. Because being able to carry items would be really good. Let's see if we can. We'll try it out and see. Might not be able to because like it's like over this ledge. Oh wait, here we can. Pocket.
Yeah. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Sure. Guess we could do like ammunition bag. We were planning to do this one anyway. Ammunition bag or pouch. Ammo capacity is always good though.
That looks a lot better.
Now we can hit enemies a little bit faster. Okay, now we can resume where we were originally doing. Trying to get from point A to point B. Let's So far we're on our way to get like achievements though, so we're doing okay though. Let's go straight. This is where it gets like difficult because we're dealing with like patrols now.
Nothing here.
Okay, let's try a rock this time.
There's a noise over there. I'll go.
Watch yourself.
Seems calm.
All right.
Okay, so let's see. I'm trying to play this out.
Someone of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Nah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is.
Over here. Oh, I'm gonna lose.
We'll find you eventually. Just a matter of time.
Scoundrels are gone. Back to your stations, everyone.
That was kind of close.
That's Intrudo! On down!
Oh, man. He, like, went, like, all over there. That was horrible. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna throw probably a rock at the armor over there.
What was that noise?
I'm not crazy. I heard something.
Nothing. I need to calm down. Hey, there it is again. Wait a minute.
You a-holes. Okay.
Nothing to report.
Nothing. When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark.
So let's see what these guys are doing. So many enemies. All right. Let's see. Any distractions? Okay, wait. Let's see. So we could sling kill this guy. Is he armored though? Does this guy have a helmet? Okay, we're gonna wait until he goes all the way to the very end.
What are you doing there? Can you hear me? Someone got one of our men. The swine can't be far. Find them.
I'll search over there.
Found it. This way.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Because once they find you, it's like game over. Let's see.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark.
Maybe we just distract them. Maybe we just distract them. Like, aim at, like, the metal pieces. When he's over there, he'll just, like, stare at it. We gotta time this right, though.
I'm not crazy. Guys, I've got some intruders here.
Is it? So I gotta throw the rock at it. We gotta throw a rock at it, maybe. Okay.
When are they going to close enough to
throw? Can I get close
enough? Shit, it's nearly dark. But I was sure. Well. Twice in such a short time. Let's go and see.
Get away.
Still nothing. Am I going crazy?
So maybe I just like sneak? That guy's like stuck in his position. Do. So we avoided that.
Wait till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey, is it true the Grand Inquisitor dissects rats there to see what's in their bellies?
Why not? We can't keep pouring lime into those holes forever.
But some people say it's heresy.
Heresy is not doing nothing. The Inquisition is making a difference.
Shoot. Okay.
Nothing.
Oh, okay. I see a pathway. Let's go this way. Let me see this. Sorry, I'm a little like lost in like what direction I'm heading. Okay. Let's just try and get to
That's not right. I'll go and see. I'm losing my mind.
Damn. Gosh, go away. Jeez. Jesus Christ.
Huh? Hey, there it is again. Wait a minute.
Learning how to use that line of sight on these guys.
Something. I'm going to see.
Don't be caught off guard.
Oh.
Nothing to report.
As I thought.
It was the... Oh, shucks. Rock either. I'm gonna get
what? What's that?
Kill me.
There's someone over there.
I need to get my rock back. I need to get the rock back, so let's try it. Okay, so this was considered a checkpoint. Alright.
Till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey, is it true the Grand Inquisitor dissects rats there?
Huh?
That looks like a person, right?
Not something.
Come here, everyone!
Damn. I'll take.
Lucia! No!
Ah!
Wait till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey.
I knew it! Here! It's
Damn.
I've lost him. Keep your eyes peeled.
Got him.
Jeez. Maybe I do have to actually go this way.
So they can't see us anymore.
No, they can't.
Wait till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey, is it true the Grand Inquisitor dissects rats that-
What? Huh? I know I saw something move over there.
I can't tell what it is from here.
There's somebody here.
Let's take a closer look.
Huh, okay, wait, so let's see. Maybe like, I wonder if you can stay on your far left, will you avoid them?
Wait till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey, is it true the Grand Inquisitor dissects rats there to see what's in their bellies?
Why not? We can't keep pouring lime into those holes forever.
But some people say it's heresy.
Heresy is not doing nothing. The Inquisition is making a difference.
Okay, so if he looks away, what do I do from there? Fenced area over there on that side.
Hey, what's that over there?
I found someone.
Hey.
Huh?
Get over back there. Here. That looks like a person.
There is something like over on that side. I need to find out what that is. Is there a way to get over there? I mean, there might be. Oh. Well, if I get behind the bale of hay.
Can't wait till our shift ends so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey. Is it true the Grand Inquisitor?
There's something over there.
We can't keep pouring lime into those holes forever.
Look out! There's someone here!
Yeah, I want to be reset like a little bit far back. It looks like there is like a way to go on the far left to that section. I'm going to try and see if I can get there. There's an opening by the fence. Okay. Let's just try to go back and see. Yeah, there's like a fenced off area over there on that side. He shovels. Okay.
What?
What was that?
Someone here is messing with us. Search the place.
What was that?
Over there. There.
Okay, so okay. Need two rocks. Okay, so. Okay, so let's see. My checkpoint puts me here, but I don't want to be here yet. So I have to travel back. There's a pot. And if I have him busy, where are you looking? Okay, comes back up here.
Looks like we've got some jokers here. Search the area.
Keep searching.
Keep your eyes open.
Here. Over here.
Oh, okay. I see it.
This way, man.
Ah, so that's where we're hiding.
Okay. Okay. I think I know how I can get around. This will be it. Okay. So go from there. Grab the pot. We're gonna wait. We gotta get the attention of that guard away, and then I think we can walk. So, starting to walk. Grab this pot. Then he's gonna walk back this way. And we're just gonna try something. Cause we need to look at that, we need to let that guard kind of like look the opposite direction.
Till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey, is it true the Grand Inquisitor dissects rats there? To see what's in their belly?
Why not? They are pouring lime into those holes forever. But
some people... What?
Run.
No, I saw something.
Lots of them over here.
Come here, everyone! Hey, stop! You're going nowhere!
So... So there's something there that we can do. You give me a rock and you give me a pot to deal with.
Strange.
So let's see, we're gonna go. Maybe we can still go that route. Thank you. We're gonna throw the pot behind the guard. When we go south this way.
Can't wait till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey, is it true the Grand Inquisitor dissects rats there to see what's in their bellies?
Why not? We can't keep pouring lime into those holes forever.
But some people say... Over there! I heard something.
Be careful. What? Yeah.
No. Nothing there.
Noted. What? Yeah, nothing to report.
Oh, geez.
Look, Hugo. You should be able to get through there and open it from inside. Go on, Hugo.
Yes.
Hell yes, we finally got to this bit. I've been trying to get here for like forever, man. Finally. So I'm pretty sure the door is locked.
It's locked.
Never mind. I wonder if this dock has anything. God, that was a pain to like get all the way here to get to. Let's see. We got 3 rocks, 1 pot. Okay. So is it easier to go the other way? It looks like that. And then we go through the back way. Okay, cool. We could do it that way then. God, I'm screwed. Did we get a checkpoint for being in that farmhouse or no? No. No. Oh, we did. We do. We do get a. We do get a checkpoint for that. Okay. So. Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah. So there's a guard in front, right? We still have to get the items from here.
Hugo, can you take care of it?
All right.
Right. Do we get the items from here? Yeah, we didn't get them.
Barricaded.
Show the river then? Can I go behind the rock? Wouldn't spot.
What?
Come on.
Once we go the other side. Try to go the other side and go back up. Maybe go like up, like around. Yeah, we can go this way. Oh God.
Intruders, over here.
That was really bad. I'm trying to see, is there a house over there or there's nothing there? Because let's see. Okay. Yeah, we don't need to go this way. We do need to grab like what's in the farmhouse, though. We'll grab that at least, because we do need that.
Look, Hugo, you should be able to get through there and open it from inside.
Okay.
Thank you.
again? I've got to know for sure.
What? What's that then?
Lots of them over here. Come here, everyone! Search thoroughly, every nook and cranny.
No point continuing. We won't find them here.
Nothing.
Again, it can't be. I need to see this. Huh? For fuck's sake! What the- Someone! Hey!
Hey! You there! Don't move!
We'll find you eventually. Little bastard, just a matter of time.
They're gone. End of story. What's he doing all horizontal like? Very fishy. Hey! Wake up! He's dead! Look sharp!
Where are you?
Found him!
Damn, there was no choice. This is where my frustration built is getting.
Stay calm and wait for me here.
All right, I'll stay here.
I need to grab all this.
Thank you.
So we do have this one scarecrow right here. There is also going through the orchard, which looks like death.
Again? I've got to know for sure.
Can I hop over this fence? Pot. Oh, perfect. Okay. Well, that actually solves everything. We can throw it maybe here.
Hey, that's the second time. I'm going to take a look.
Keep your eyes open.
And then we're gonna get the hell out of that area.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Fall back. What's happening?
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing.
Walking into a tree for a second.
Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy.
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it. Reach us. Come on, let's go. right if we stay away from them. Help you.
Yes.
That one's close. That mud again. We'll never get through. The barricade. It looks like it's about to break. Good Lord.
Are they really all dead?
They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's see. Well, we gotta grab a stick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Which way am I going? I mean, it looks like I'd be going that way, right? Let's see. Oh, okay, wait, so.
Come on, here we go again.
Darn it. I'm pretty sure it put me at the brazier. Or the brazier, as people call it.
That's mud again. Okay. We'll never get through.
So we know that.
Good lord.
Are they really all dead?
They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
So let's go all the way back here. Open the chest one more time. I did not see the wooden pathway. But I'm going to be paying attention to it now. Okay.
Come on. Here we go again.
I think we gotta just push this, right?
Come on, help me. Come on, nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's really dark. Maybe there's a monster in it. Is that the windmill?
What's left of it?
It's pretty.
Nice. Okay.
Hello, you're still alive. I'm
not
sure
tonight
about
to stay
your
outside,
friend.
Hey,
Amicia, a flower.
You go. This is not really the time, you know.
Please.
All right, go ahead.
It's called Granny's bonnet. It's as if she's hanging her head because she's sad.
Perhaps she would be less lonely with us.
Yes, it's not good to be alone.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
Oh, it smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
I'm missing two fabrics. Damn. I'm like, yeah, one string missing. Sorry, guys, just let me look at something real quick.
Sorry, guys. Just a sec.
That drawing, what does it represent?
It's very pretty.
Vitriol. Vis interior terra rectifinato. Let's go see what the old man or the old man's voice that we hear is. Oh, we gotta go upstairs to that level.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Oh, of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins. In its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone! They're here.
The rats... dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, They seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here. The stuff is in the barn. Come on. They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. It's all right. Do it. There. Sorry. There. Don't worry. That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Gotta go this way.
Oh no, they've come back. They're everywhere. We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it?
Can I go back inside?
We need meat. Dead or alive.
Well, once you're in there, you can't upgrade, yeah? Cool. It's fine. Let's save it.
We can use this. I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum yum.
Oh no.
That's it.
Make sure you keep up, Liz. Are you good, Stomachache?
We have to make sure it stays.
I'll close the door.
There's a ladder down the side. Come on, let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Climb up. Ah, the light. Yes. Hugo, look away, please.
Why? No, Amicia, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, Hugo. We have no choice, Hugo. We have to get the rats away.
Horrible! You're just like all the others!
Hugo! There was no other way. Come on. This way.
All right. Come on, over here.
Poor pig.
Watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also an above all, a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right?
I'm Lucas.
I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything. It looks like they spent quite a bit of time here.
An alchemical blend. I'm dissolving the reagents.
Demons.
Oh, it's just alchemy.
Lucas, why am I not ill like Laurentius?
He was bitten by a rat. You weren't.
And is he going to die?
I'll do everything to make sure that doesn't happen.
Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly. It's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
What?
Oh, no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The Ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa!
Oh! It makes fire!
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. This will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Rats! Get back!
The Ignifer! Throw it on the embers!
Please don't blow up in my face. on, get up there. There's a lot of them.
Laurentius.
I'll clear away. Follow me.
Very well.
Come on.
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
Lucas, wait!
There's something dark! Look out! Do something! We have to leave! Now!
Master...
Hey! Stop! We need you! Time to go! Hugo! Lucas! Run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas! I'm here! Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us? To the river!
Where does it put me after I lit it?
We're surrounded!
Which way? Where now? There! There's a boat over there. Just past the mill. So let's go!
Amicia! The windmill! It's almost on fire!
That should work! Lucas! This way!
All right.